A Lancaster County company argued its case this morning before the U.S. Supreme Court. The owners claim a provision in the Affordable Care Act violates their religious freedoms. News 8's Meredith Jorgensen was in the courtroom for today's arguments and joins us live from Washington. Good afternoon, Meredith.
Hi, Susan. Those oral arguments have just wrapped up here. This is where we're outside the Supreme Court building, where that Lancaster County business was versing the federal government today. And it was a packed session with this religious freedom debate garnering intense political, public, and media scrutiny. Joining me now live is Randall Wanger. He is the attorney for the Hahn family who owns Conestoga Wood Specialties. Mr. Wanger, tell me a little bit about how you think the session went today for your clients.
Well, we're very hopeful. We want Americans to be able to see, and this court to be able to see, that we should be able to not give up our freedoms, our most deeply held convictions, when we run a business. And I'm hopeful that we've got at least 5 justices that understand that you don't have to check your most deeply held convictions before you run a business.
And this is really in an effort to keep your clients from having to go against their religious beliefs. Explain exactly what they're looking for.
Sure. They're looking for an exception for themselves from the HHS mandate so that they don't have to provide in their health care plans drugs and devices that could result in the death of a newborn life. As Mennonites, they've got convictions about life, and they want to be able to stand by those convictions.
And you had said to me earlier that a year ago you thought this was over. Today we are standing in the snow in front of the Supreme Court building. What do you think that this case has gone to this level?
Well, we think it's gone to this level because there's such important issues at stake for folks all across the country. The Hahns and Conestoga Wood aren't the only plaintiffs around the country. We just happened to get here first, along with the Greens and Hobby Lobby as well. But this matters to a lot of Americans who just want to be able to live out their freedoms as they have for hundreds of years.
Thank you so much for that. Now, while the plaintiffs are hopeful, they are also anxious. It will be months until we find out what the Supreme Court rules on this, and in the meantime, they're just going to hope the case comes out on their side. That's the latest here live outside the Supreme Court. Back to you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Meredith.